Are you troubled of error code 0x87e0000d on Xbox or on PC while installing game like Sea of Thieves? If yes, then don't panic. In this video I will show you some quick fixes for error code 0x87e0000d while installing Sea of Thieves on Xbox/PC. You are suggested to check whether Xbox app is down. You can easily check the status by visiting Xbox status page. If it says that it's down, then you have to wait for some time unless it gets fixed.